So, I have just drawn a near-perfect pentagon over here, and it's perfect, almost. That's because one of the sides are slightly off, and it's about 5% longer than the other sides, which means it's not exactly a perfect pentagon, although I've drawn a lot of other shapes here.